1492, three ships sailed out the sea, the Nina and the Pinta and the Santa Maria. And as they sailed the stormy sea on that historic day, from way up in the crow's nest you could hear Luigi say,
"Days of Mr. Columbus, the turn of the ship around. Take me back, I wanna feel my 2 feet on the ground.
Oh, why you tell Isabella that the world is round?
Please, oh, Mr. Columbus, the turn of the ship around."
But Chris took out his mandolin and he began to play. They sang and danced a darandel until the break of day. They ate up all the provolone and drank up all the wine. But still up in the crow's nest you could hear Luigi crying,
"Please, Mr. Columbus, turn the ship around. Take me back, I wanna feel my 2 feet on the ground.
Oh, why you tell Isabella that the world is round?
Please, Mr. Columbus, turn the ship around."
And then one day they sighted land just off the starboard bow. Columbus said, "I told you so, the journey's over now." An Indian shouted from the shore, "E portato nobis et seba." Luigi turned around and said, "Hey, lo si pure italiana."
"Please, Mr. Columbus, don't take me back no more. I'm gonna stay right here and make the chief my father-in-law.
I'm glad you tell Isabella that the world is round. I don't know where we are, but there's paisanas all around."